For within these rings was bound the strength and will to govern each race. But they were all of them deceived. For another ring was made. In the land of Mordor, in the fires of Mount Doom, the Dark Lord Sauron forged in secret a master ring to control all others. And into this ring, he poured his cruelty, his malice, and his will to dominate all life. One ring to rule them all. A last alliance of men and elves marched against the armies of Mordor, and on the slopes of Mount Doom, they fought for the freedom of Middle-earth. But the power of the ring could not be undone. Sauron, the enemy of the free peoples of Middle-earth, was defeated.
From out of the darkness, a necromancer has come.
Come on. stirring in Mordor. The ring has awoken. It's heard its master's call.
But he was destroyed. Sauron was destroyed.
No, Frodo. The spirit of Sauron endured. His life force is bound to the ring, and the ring survived. Sauron has returned.
I see you. enough! God help him!
Lend me.